And now, Carl Blemming reads your tweets.
I formed a church based on my beliefs. As I preached the gospel, the congregation grew, and together we battled the devil called Monday.